morning, people. We are back on the road again, and actually back on the TET. Oh, come on. My map doesn't want to... Let's stop here for a while. Anyway, I'm actually back on a TET. This is the TET, believe it or not. Curious to see what today will bring. I think today I will be riding what's called the Panorama Road, which is, I've heard it's really nice. Not the nicest part of the route, that's supposed to be a little bit further north, there we go. But a nice part, so. The weather so far is quite nice. 20 degrees almost this early in the morning, or I can't say that, it's almost 10, it's 9:40. Early enough. All right, let's go. Just keeps the ships inside. Wow, look at this. One more. Definitely took a wrong turn here. Oh, took the bike. Come on. Apparently, we're going downhill some. Proper forest road up there, and I'm not sure if I want to do that. First get out of here. Apparently we're going down there. I'm not sure if I want that. So I'm gonna park up here first and then check out what it looks like down there first. Just make sure that he actually sees me first. Can you see me? About to start the panorama road. There's some kebab and stuff at first. Let's wake up this map again. I don't know what happens, like from time to time it just stops functioning. What if we close it? Close it all. And then this one again. Boop. Right, now should be good. Like I said, just had some lunch and now we should start the panorama road. Guys, this is so nice! Oh my lord. Yes, this is what we want! Caught a couple guys passing the gate without paying. I mean, of course you can, there's plenty of room for it, but come on. We're paying for people to keep these roads in good condition, so you really should be happy to pay it. It's not that much anyway. Just very disrespectful. Don't be like that, guys. Pay your freaking toll fees. Surrounded by gals. Oh, why do you wanna? Oh. Can't you get off the road? They're coming after me as well. Oh, please be kind, cows. Just leave the road. Come on. Oh, come on. Those
faster. Come on.
Come on.
Sorry.
Nice haircut, dude. Are all the cows in the area seriously gathered on the road at this time of the day? What is this? Better just wait for the car behind to chase them, I guess. Hello. Hi. Hello. Furthest behind. Now why doesn't this gate open? Huh? Why? Am I not heavy enough or what is it? How close do you have to be? Come on! Do I have to sneak the other way then? Maybe when there's a car coming behind me. I wasn't heavy enough. So it's 6 o'clock and I'm ready for pitching my tent. Ooh. Good luck, guys. I think there's camping nearby. I was kind of hoping to wild camp today, but the struggle with, you know, filming that much is you need electricity to charge all your stuff, and I got one power bank and it's not enough to charge all my things. Yeah, that's a cute little camp. So I'll be camping today as well. It'll be nice. Corners for camping here, that's pretty cheap.